with a news summary on Jio.tv. I'm Sharbana Javeri.
Two alleged smugglers were killed while two others were injured in a shootout with Rangers personnel at the Wagha border. Police say the Rangers opened fire when suspected persons belonging to Battapur refused to stop when signaled to do so. Two died on the spot, while 150 bottles of wine and other drugs were recovered from the possession of two of the arrested injured smugglers. About 115 Hindu pilgrims crossed the Wagha border to enter India for a month-long pilgrimage after completing immigration formalities. Earlier, Hindu pilgrims were stopped from entering India at the Wagha border by rangers due to issues with their immigration documents, and rangers officials stated that they would be allowed to travel to India when their no-objection certificates were received. Pilgrims say they will return to Pakistan after the month-long pilgrimage ends. The doctors' boycott of work in outpatient departments of government and private hospitals continues for the 11th day as patients from far-flung areas face severe difficulties. However, doctors continue to attend to patients in emergency wards. Doctors across Balochistan vow to continue their strike until the recovery of abducted Dr. Ghulam Rasool. The strike call was made by the Pakistan Medical Association after Dr. Ghulam Rasool was kidnapped from Barori Road in Quetta.